I'm really enjoying. The first medal, there was a lot of pressure on it. And with this race, I thought I have a chance. Not, I didn't feel that much pressure. And I skate really good, so I'm really happy. I'm in good shape, so I'm really excited for the next.